Thank you for sitting down with us today. It was great talking to you. Join us next time on Career Bites. Now that you've seen a finished interview, let me show you how you can make your own career bite. Let's get started by talking about the three steps to video production: pre-production, production, and post-production. Let's get started with pre-production. Pre-production is defined as tasks completed before videotaping. Step one, research a career path of interest. Step two, find a person within your chosen career field who would be willing to do an interview. Step three, schedule a time and place for the interview. Step four, research the person that you're going to interview and generate questions accordingly. Step five, organize equipment and go through equipment lists just to make sure you have everything. Step six, test equipment prior to the interview to make sure everything works. Step seven, prepare release forms and print multiple copies of the questions. Step two in video production is production, the task completed for the on-site interview. Step one, arrive an hour early for setup. Step two, find an area in the room to set up the equipment. Step three, once the interview subject has arrived, adjust the sound and lighting accordingly. Step four, record the subject saying and spelling their name before asking the interview questions.
Leonard L. Haynes III, L-E-O-N-A-R-D, L period, H-A-Y-N-E-S III.
Step five, conduct the interview.
I'm Ana Escobar. I am the Vice President of El Salvador. Actually, I became the first woman Vice President of El Salvador in 182 years, and I'm very happy with that.
Remember to keep the interview conversational and make sure it flows, just to make sure it's not stiff and it's interesting.
Are there any behind-the-scenes stories you're willing to share with us?
There are always behind-the-scenes stories.
Step six. Make sure you thank the subject for the interview.
Thank you so much for being with us again today.
It was
great to meet you.
Step seven, break down the equipment. If you mess up on any questions or the interview subject messes up on any answers, just start over from the last question asked. Also, if you have any more questions about production, visit the Nortel Learn It tutorial site. There you can find more videos that can explain more in depth about the different types of production. The third and final step in video production is post-production, the task completed after the production is complete. Step one, digitize the raw footage and place it on your computer. Step two, edit the footage into a concise interview, not making it too long, but not too short. Step three, add music, graphics, and lower thirds. Step four, export the video. Step five, upload the video. If you have any further questions about uploading, or you would like to upload to the Nortel Learn It website, you can email
staff@nortellearnit.org.
Now that you know how to make a career bite, check out Nortel Learn It's Career Bite Toolkit on the Nortel Learn It website, which could tell you more in-depth things about career bites, the importance of career bites, and the new and innovative way to explore careers. So go and have fun and find out what you're going to do in the future.